I wonder if I'm actually alive at this point. Or is this, you know, hell?
Just looking.
Bloody hell, I'd forgotten about the revolvers. If I go through without taking my joy, I'm gonna get spanked. I better run like hell when it lets me out. Oh dear.
One bridge down, and I'm off to the train station.
This is where we hang them, isn't it? They broke into the police station, tried to burn the register so the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared, or maybe just so tired. So we hanged them, to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station singing London Bridge, if things would be different now.
I hope that's the worst thing I remember. Says the chap heading to the train station. Oh, what lovely memories are waiting for me there. At least I can get on the train tracks there and get the hell out of town. Now I just need to find the train station. I want to be able to see it from a distance.
I miss Mum.
I used to love chocolate. Percy hated it. What did it taste like?
And here we are. Not quite as grand as it used to be. Of course, there hasn't been a train since the germs left.
Still, the tracks go from here all the way to the bridge, and then across the river. And then all over Britain.
I wonder if Prue made it this far.
I wonder why Mr. Kite sent her to the Garden District at all. She could have just popped over the bridge from the station at Apple Hole.
What are we going to do if there isn't food? Will you shut it? I'm trying not to blow myself up.
Hey, lock up your board bags. I'll piss in your corpses.
We're coming for you, you greedy bastard!
Go eat a banger, you leaky scunner!
You're done hoarding all the bee meat.
How do I get down to the tracks?
You murderer!
Crying havoc! And then slip the
don't think I won't snip you out.
You're not my neighbor!
You know what to get, are we?
He's got blood on his hands!
That's how I get down. Right. Now I just have to find the tracks and walk on out of Wellington Wells.
so sorry, Percy. I should have got on the train with you, like I promised. The rule was if a kid was a day over 13, what could I do? You could have kept your mouth shut, Arthur, and not told them you were 13. That's what you could have done.
I'd go with him.
And you are too old to go to Germany, are you not?
Please, no!
He can't take care of himself!
Arthur!
Bloody Bobby. I told him I wanted to board even if I was 10 days too old, but we don't make the rules anymore, Mr. Hastings. I shouldn't have told him they'd got my birthday wrong. Don't even know why I did. Should have just kept quiet and got on the train. Bloody hell. There's been some sort of cave-in. So much for walking down the train tracks to the Britannia Bridge. What the fuck do I do now?
Oh, look!
Oh,
it's a little lost lamb. Where's Bo Peep? Eating a curdy whey, I bet.
That's little Miss Muppet, you Muppet.
Can we pound him now?
Yep.
Don't think I'll...
Bloody hell. That's Ollie. Ollie!
Come for me, have you?
Ollie? I'm Arthur!
You won't get me! You won't get me, you bastard!
Ollie! No! It's Arthur!
Bloody murdering wastrels!
You got mental!
I'll save you, Margaret!
I'm your old neighbour, Artie!
Always lying!
Little Artie!
Artie's gone, they took him away!
Ollie, no! They
You're
didn't!
You're lying! You're a wastrel!
Ollie, it's Arthur!
Well, why didn't you see that before?
Oh my God, Artie. Little Artie.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
Watch your mouth, laddie. What would your mum think? I thought they took you away.
No. They had my birthday wrong.